this one where you're going to play squads, it's going to be a little bit of a longer video. So I hope you guys sit back and relax and enjoy. Let's get started. Okay. For this one, I will be chewing some bubble gum. I'm going to be chewing some tropical twist. That. Unbelievable. And this is why I do not use the heavy sniper. This bike, it is so fun. Trying out the new augment here. Apparently you can hide in the trash bin and it will give you more loot, but it doesn't give you more loot the second time. I was seeing if I could get like endless loot just by jumping in and out of the garbage can, but nope. see a car over here. Oh wait, there's a motorcycle. Hey, do you want this car? There's a car, man. You want it? Alright, good. I'll take the motorcycle. Let's ride out. Come on, gang. Let's go. I gotta get off my bike. I had to get off my bike there. I didn't want to. I wanted to keep riding. I've been enjoying the new season of Fortnite as much as I have. It's been a blast. I really enjoy this new season. I love the new weapons, especially the kinetic blade. In my opinion, hands down, one of the best weapons in Fortnite. Especially with having the glider augment. I mean, it's crazy. I mean, you get to boost 3 times with the kinetic blade. And so with the glider augment, look at how far you can go. Let me see, I'm gonna show you. 1, 2, 3, and then pull your glider out. Look at that. Look at that. Saying that it's not very good to use to like damage people. I disagree. I love using it. Whoa, what is that? That was kind of like a glitch there. I was still gliding on the ground. Anyway, I love to use the blade to damage people. I mean, I get what they're saying. Probably, it's better to pull out your weapon. But I still like it to kill people too. And I actually just now noticed that one of our teammates left. I don't know if he lagged out or what. There we go. squads, but in that last game, our teammate, I think, lagged out or something, or completely left the game. So we were really trios in a squads lobby. So hopefully we can keep all of our teammates this time and not run into tryhards. Enjoy talking to you guys, so leave a comment down below. And if you really enjoy content like this or this video, please give it a big thumbs up, because that helps out the channel a lot. And thank you so much to the new subscribers. Every other day. switch up the games each video, because not everyone likes Fortnite or Apex. Some people, you know, different people enjoy different things, so I want things to kind of have a mix of different games throughout the month. And man, so far, my most watched video is Rainbow Six Siege, which I'm actually surprised about, but, oh wait, we need to get this guy. He's got a key card. It's actually really surprising how easy it is to kill these boss guys that show up. They're really easy to kill. Anyway, yeah, surprisingly, Rainbow Six Siege is my best video so far on my YouTube channel, so I will definitely be playing more Rainbow Six Siege. I love Apex, so you'll be seeing more Apex. I love Fortnite and Apex, so you'll be seeing a lot more Fortnite and Apex on my channel. But I'm also going to be playing a bit of Call of Duty and Overwatch too, and now Rainbow Six Siege, because it is a fun game, even though it is a little challenging to get into. Guys loved it, so of course I will be playing that as well. And I'm gonna continue the FIFA career mode every 2 weeks. What else? I will be playing a little bit of Rocket League and a little bit of Fall Guys. Those games don't do as well on the channel. If they start doing well, I'll play more, I guess. But for now, I'm going to play less of those games. Like, I'll still play them, but not as much. But yeah, I feel like at 250, wait, my teammates are still fighting, but I do not want to go in the storm if I don't have to. Okay, I feel like at 250 subscribers, I may do something special, I'm thinking maybe like a different trigger I haven't done on my channel yet for 250 subscribers. So we're still a little bit away from that, but be looking out for that. Once I hit 250 subscribers, I will do a special video of some sort of different trigger. I need to figure it out, but I'll definitely do something for 250 subscribers. But yeah, thank you so much for those who have supported me and who continue to watch. Also, those who watch the whole video, thank you so much. That helps out the channel as well when you watch the whole video and then you give it a thumbs up. So I really appreciate you guys for supporting me, and for those who comment down below and are just really, really encouraging, thank you so much. I just love playing video games, and I love watching ASMR, so, you know, it does take a little bit of time to edit the videos, but I've always wanted to, you know, upload to YouTube and create a YouTube channel and edit videos, so I enjoy the process, and like I said, it can be a little time consuming, and sometimes, I'm not gonna lie, sometimes I'm playing a video game and sometimes I just want to play and not record, even though you're still playing when you're recording, but we are finally going on this island. If you guys didn't know, in season 2, Fortnite now has islands that will appear during the middle of a match. And I have not been on one yet. This is my first time being on an island. And it's kind of cool to see what's up here. So they have like a flag that's up here. I know from watching Ninja, I know that you get a special weapon up here. I don't think you get it everywhere else. I may be wrong about that, but I'm pretty sure you don't get it anywhere else. You just get it here on the island. But it is a really, really good epic weapon. There it is. The overclocked pulse rifle or something like that. Overclocked pulse rifle. Yeah. These things are really, really good. So, yeah. When you come up to the island, you need to capture the flag and get those pulse rifles. Now, there's also a vault as well. I don't know what's in this. We don't have a key, but it requires 2 keys, and I don't know how good the loot is in there. I imagine it's pretty good. So the loot in the vault is not as good as the flag. So yeah, the loot in the vault is not as good as the loot that you get from capturing the flag here. So started, but hopefully you guys can relax and enjoy this video, and all is well with you. We are in the top 10 now. We are killing it right now. I was AFK. I thought he was AFK. Let me go help my teammate out over here. He's all alone. They're over here. Oh, okay. I messed up. Oh, my teammate's gonna help. Okay, looks like they got it. There's two more people left. Okay. Thank you, buddy. Thank you for helping me up. There's only two people left, so I think we got this. Oh, no. Oh, no. Oh, no. Where is this guy going? So excited, I kind of hit the controller a little bit. It was very loud, but anyway, that's my first win in the new season, guys. Thankfully, I was able to get one. Thank you so much for watching. I really appreciate you guys. This was a